What's up everybody, it's AC Omega, and today I have for you a guide for the brand new secret character in World War II Zombies. This time we finally have a Slayer character, and again, to unlock him, you need to complete 3 challenges. But don't worry, they are all not too difficult if you know what you have to do. But let's get started. For the first challenge, you need to escort the battery bomber to the artillery gun. However, the battery bomber can't get damaged, so you have to protect him. This means you have to do the lockdown first, then clear the sky and shoot down the planes, and then I recommend that you pack a punch your 1911 pistol. In combination with free fire, it's pretty easy to escort him safe all the way up to the artillery gun. And once you do that, you will get your first challenge. For the second challenge, you have to shoot down the ships with the artillery gun without missing. Here I advise you to check out someone else. Ninja Nation Gaming made a guide with a ton of coordinates. Just compare your ships and use the right numbers and you should get this one. I will link his video in the description. And for the last challenge, my favorite one of the three, you need to get 10 headshots in the minecart tunnels without missing. This challenge was really annoying, but basically you have to get 10 headshots. If you get a body kill or if you blow them up, it resets. Simple as that, trust me. The best way to get this was for me to use the M1 Garand with a reflex sight and steady aim. I also put on the grip and quick draw. But it took me a lot of attempts to get this one. By the way, I really think it's easier on the early rounds. And I always checked before riding the minecart how many headshots I had. And then I checked again every time I killed them. And you know, I did some quick maths to see if I messed up or not. Again, get 10 headshots in a row and you should get this new Slayer character. And there he is, the Blood Raven Slayer. I mean, of course, it's the same character, again, but just look at the different color scheme. Oh man, this dark cape, I'm telling you, you can brag all day about having this character unlocked. Anyways, good luck and I see you next time.